What a brew, love.
Early symptoms of lung cancer are subtle and easy to ignore or dismiss as something else. But if you've noticed your voice is hoarse or croaky and there's no real reason for it, you need to contact your GP practice.
Do you want a coffee, love?
Spot the difference and take action.